back with a wonderful craft for you all. So first let me show you. Yes, can you all see? Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Santa Claus is coming around, riding on his way. Hey, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bell, jingle bell. Yes, so my dear students, now I am sure you all must have guessed it right that it is a Christmas tree. Yes, so today we are going to make this wonderful craft of Christmas tree. So students, first tell me, when do we celebrate Christmas? We celebrate Christmas on 25th of December. Yes, 25th of December is celebrated as Christmas, and it is also the birthday of Lord Jesus Christ. And this festival is celebrated by all the Christians. So what do? They go to church and pray. They also decorate their houses and their Christmas tree. Yes, so it is a wonderful day for them. Yes, so today we are going to make this beautiful Christmas tree craft. So without wasting any time, let's start our craft. So students, first let's see the materials that we will require for making this Christmas tree craft. So one sheet of green color, only one sheet you will require. Okay, and ice cream stick, scissor, and few decorative stickers. And if you are not having decorative stickers, you can also use sketch pen for decorating your Christmas tree. And the last item is Fevicol or Fevi stick, anything you are comfortable. So children, now let's start making our craft. So students, first you have to take a sheet, okay, and then you have to fold it from the center. Properly you have to fold it from the center like this, okay. Then you have to make four circles. How many circles? 1, 2, 3, 4. Four circles that I am going to show you. See, as you can see, the first circle I have already drawn here. So each circle is different in size. The first circle is small. The first circle is small. And the second circle is a bit big. Okay. This is the small one and this is big. And then this is bigger. Bigger than this. And then the last circle is biggest. So we need four different size of circles. Okay. Now I'm going to cut these four circles. Okay. So with the help of the scissor, I'm going to cut these four circles. Clear everyone, right? We need four different size circles. The first circle should be small, then big, then bigger, and the last should be biggest. Okay. So first you have to fold the sheet and then you have to make four circles. Now I am going to cut these four circles. So children, when you are using scissor, be very careful so that it does not hurt you. Okay. So I am cutting these circles and then we will make our Christmas tree. Okay, the first circle is ready. So we are going to get two circles every time, okay, because we have folded. So all the four circles we are going to get two each. See in the video. So when you are cutting these circles, you have to take your mama's or papa's help. Okay. Because scissors are sharp, so it can hurt you. Now the last circle. the biggest circle, right? So we are going to make our Christmas tree with circles. Yes. So now I'm keeping this aside, and now we have got our 4 different size circles, as you can see in the video. Now next, what we have to do, this you have to fold it from the center. This I'm going to show you. See, all the circles you have to fold it like this. Okay, fold it like this, and same thing you have to repeat for all the circles. Fold it from the center. Fold it from the center. This also you need to fold it from the center. And the last, the small circles, also you need to repeat the same process. So you need to fold from the center. So now all the circles we have folded. Now next we have to apply Fevicol. So apply a small amount of Fevicol at the top. Okay, then we have to stick like this. Now same thing we have to repeat for all the circles. So apply a few amount of Fevicol and stick. Here I'm applying here, okay? In one corner, top corner, I'm applying Fevicol, and then this I am sticking it. Okay, so now we have sticked all the two circles of the same size. Now we are going to attach with each other. So first I'm going to apply Fevicol here, and I'll stick it here. This way I have sticked all the circles with each other. Now it's let's give some time so that it get dried away. Yes, so now it's looking so beautiful, right? Now what we have to do next, we have to stick this ice cream stick from the back. So apply few amount of Fevicol on the ice cream stick, and then need to stick from back. Yes, now let it get dry, and till that time we can use our decorative stickers and stick on our Christmas tree. So this decoration you can do according to your own wish, right? You can also use sketch pen and draw. Christmas tree is ready. going to show you. See how beautiful it is looking. So students, I hope you will enjoy making this Christmas craft, right? So try this Christmas tree at your house and send me your pictures on school's number. Once again, I'm going to wish you all a very, very, very happy Christmas. Enjoy your day, have lots of fun, and always keep smiling. I'll be soon meeting you in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.